Patti LuPone is coming to town. While millions first met Patti on the groundbreaking TV series Life Goes On, she was already one of the brightest stars on Broadway. Come, get together, let the dance floor feel your leather. Called a fireball of talent and a musical force to be reckoned with, Patti won her first Tony in the title role of Evita. Don't cry for me, Argentina. Her triumphs haven't stopped since. And I come to scare.
But you don't have a look. Get one.
These are probably the worst pies in London.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by.
She's won Grammys, Drama Desk Awards, in Olivier and Tonys, the second for her powerhouse performance in Gypsy. And while she's become a genuine Broadway legend, her movie and TV career has soared.
But you must remember, you must never speak the devil's language idly.
But I know the best thing for a fever is food, wine, and cheek pinching.
You're such an inspiration to us underdogs.
Completely.
You, an underdog? You look like a f***ing Kennedy.
This is the kind of outfit you would look great in.
Don't tell me, it's Tuesday night.
I'm off to poker.
You're minding Pepsi.
As for that fireball thing, she's not known as the reigning diva of Broadway for nothing, and she's proud of it. Look what happened recently at a play in New York.
Two-time Tony winner Patti LuPone is officially fed up with cell phones in the theater.
So Broadway legend Patti LuPone took matters into her own hands, snatching away the offending phone.
Well, she was texting through the entire first act, and she was sitting right there in the second seat. It was, everybody can see, look how teeny this theater is.
But this morning, Patti LuPone is starring in a new role, Cell Phone Police.
Don't miss Patti's solo show. I don't know about you, but I'm leaving my cell phone in the car.